What's going on, Sass Tapless? Welcome back to Assassin's Creed 2. Let's carry on. It's just set between the year 1478 and 1489. So I mean, Ezio's probably like in his 50s, the end of his game. I don't know. 40s, probably. He's actually much older than he's supposed to be, I think. Unless. I don't know if this is Sabatino's years, unless it's like the years of the whole series, like Revelations is set in 1499.
He'll hurt someone pulling stunts like that.
The Pazzi are dead, every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so badly.
Nor I.
Ezio. Thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They are already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift.
This cape identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions. But be warned, it will not grant you immunity from the law.
Che la fortuna favorisca la tua lama.
Right, is it on me now? Okay, so apparently I'm wearing that now. So basically the thing won't go up while I'm in this area.
You're obviously quite the way. I'm considered
this is my watch
too, you know?
And here I am.
There!
I don't take kindly to idiots upsetting my peace.
Get here!
I don't see him anymore.
Notice concerning the Republic's fountain. Please do not use.
My recent good fortune finding new suppliers has paid off.
Leonardo! Leonardo!
Mi dispiace, messer, but he is gone. Maestro Leonardo was commissioned by a Venetian noble to paint some portraits. He paid for the maestro to move his entire workshop to Venezia. It's quite an opportunity.
Grazie mille, friend.
Whoa, trip! Yes, I know cape required in the room, eh? Should have a look at armor. Oh, him. Was that a witness? Okay. Wanna have a look at what I can buy at the moment. Running around the sound of weep.
Typical Philistine. You disgust.
Ammirate la finezza del disegno.
Oh man, let's see what we got. My god. Ooh. Why have spend all my money on one single item?
One man's coin is as good as
another. Oh, I actually need to get stuff. From the doctor. Okay, you full medicine, full poison, so no, I don't want to lose it. Trying to reopen the wound. Is there any way you get smoke bombs? Oh, have I got some on me now? Throw knives as well. And I got full of that. So where do I get smoke bombs from?
I'm just a simple man.
Surely I can get from the blacksmith. I'm gonna have a look.
Distinctly.
Ammunition, smoke bombs, yay. You go to a tailor.
No offense, but I didn't think
you had a bigger pouch. So I'm fine with medicine, the amount they got, and four knives. 15 is a good amount. Okay, knife belt. Oh yeah, so got a bonus skin thing. Okay, so you don't sell smoke bomb pouches. Okay. Running it as fast as I can. Can catch me and my gingerbread man.
Please, sir, I am a weak, simple man.
gonna punch the air.
Leonardo!
Ezio? What luck! I have run into a bit of trouble.
Let me see if I can help.
I know how to fix it, but lack the means to do so. If you could just lift the wagon.
What is this thing?
Eh?
It looks like a giant bat.
Oh, nothing. Just an idea I've been working on. I could not leave it behind.
What is it for?
Well, I shouldn't really talk about it. Beh, al diavolo. I can't hold it in anymore. Ezio, I think I figured out how to make a man fly.
Come on, I'll drive.
But I haven't even told you where I'm going. Such a beautiful city. So many sources of inspiration. Ponte di Rialto, Piazza San Marco, l'Arsenale. What's wrong?
We're not alone.
What's happening? Who are they?
Rodrigo Borgia's men.
Why? What do they want with us?
I think they want us dead.
Leonardo, hide!
To climb on board! Knock them off! Ezio! Someone's on top! Do sharp turns to make the carriage roll! Ezio, watch out behind me! Do something!
Leonardo, they are here for me, not you. I'll catch up with you later.
There, get him! Capito? Capito?
Die! Whatever your drill, Sven. Flank him and keep him safe.
Try!
Wait for a sleep.
Just
hold
your gun.
On
him!
Whatever you're planning, take these guns very, very seriously.
Right. Yeah. It's on the alpha sequence complete. That's fast. Jumping out of the Animus now. That's Desmond. Going back to Desmond, are we? Is that what's going on? No. I thought that was. Okay, this is the next tomb, I believe, I have to complete. I'll do all my free time.
Thank you, Ezio. You saved my life.
I did what had to be done. You would have done the same.
I doubt it. Bravery is not my strong suit. I owe you a debt, brother.
Di niente.
Tutti a bordo! Fra poco si salpa!
That's our traghetto. Venezia waits.
Where's your pass?
What pass? You don't have a pass?
You cannot enter Venezia without a pass. Who invited you?
Nobody.
Basta! No pass, no entrance!
Don't worry, Leonardo. I'll come up with something.
Don't just stand there! I need help!
Ah!
Oops.
Aiuto! Qualcuno mi faccia scendere da questo affare! Aiutatemi!
Just hump it.
Aiuto! Qualcuno mi faccia scendere da questo affare! Aiutatemi!
Madonna.
Oh, you're good. The ladies must like you.
I wasn't looking to impress, only to help someone in distress.
Which is exactly why you impress. And you are Messer...
Auditore, but please, call me Ezio.
I'm Caterina. Now, Ezio, we must find you suitable reward. Do you have any suggestions?
There is perhaps something you could help me with.
I'm all ears.
Yes, signora. Whatever you say, signora.
He won't trouble you anymore. I took care of it.
Thank you, Caterina.
Perhaps we'll see each other again. Should you ever find yourself in the city of Forli, it would be my pleasure to welcome you.
I look forward to enjoying your hospitality.
Please accept my most humble apologies, Messere. Had I known...
It's quite all right, my friend.
Yes, my friend, it's quite all right.
Be careful, Ezio. Do you know who that was?
My next conquest.
I don't think so, Ezio. That's Caterina Sforza, daughter of the Duca di Milano. Her husband is...
Husband?
Si, her husband is the Lord of Forli. That woman is as powerful and dangerous as she is young and beautiful.
Sempre come una donna per me.
Yes, I know how to swim, thanks.
Everything all right?
Better than
now, Desmond.
You're making amazing progress.
Amazing's quite a strong word.
Then why are we stopping?
Prolonged exposure to the animus can have side effects.
Need a break,
awesome.
Basically.
It's nothing to worry about. You haven't shown any of the symptoms.
Symptoms? What symptoms?
Degradation of cognition, temporal hallucinations, multiple awareness issues, overlapping realities, you know.
So, what you're saying is...
What we're saying, Desmond, is if you're not careful, you may not need the Animus to visit with your ancestors. Which wouldn't be a bad thing, assuming you could control it. Up until now, though, no one has.
Subject 16.
We have safeguards, Desmond. And they kept him in the Animus for way too long, sometimes days at a time. We're being careful with you.
I hope so.
Anyway, I was hoping we could test out your skill retention. See if you've picked up some of Ezio's abilities.
I'm game.
Great. Meet me downstairs when you're ready.
So what's the plan?
We're gonna see what you've managed to retain. Come on. Abstergo's out there, looking for us. They're better funded and better equipped. So it's only a matter of time before they find this place. We need to be ready for them when they do. I want you to activate the warehouse's defense system. I'll let you figure out how to reach the sensors.
Oh, come on. Not even a hint?
Open your eyes, Desmond.
Lucy? I'm seeing things.
Do the hallucinations last longer than 30 seconds?
No.
Then it's nothing to be worried about. It'll pass.
So, how am I doing?
You've picked up every single one of Ezio's skills. The adoption rate is fantastic. Another day or two and we'll be done.
Alright, you gotta tell me. Why Ezio? Why Italy? I mean, we could have just gone back to Altair again. Followed him during his early years.
It started with 16.
Ah, good old Subject 16. He repainted my room, you know. With his blood.
I've been going through his files. Vidic flagged a couple of his Animus sessions. A bunch of different ancestors, different dates and locations. Ancient Africa, the Middle East. But towards the end, he became obsessed with Italy. I think he knew about the vault. A few of the records of his later Animus sessions are missing. And the sessions that are there... After everything the Templars put him through... After everything... I put him through... It's all scrambled. If we hadn't pushed 16 so hard, we'd have the answers already. And maybe he'd still be alive.
So you're after the Codex and the Vault.
I knew you had an ancestor in Italy who was at the center of all of this.
Right, I'm done, am I?
All right, I think we're done for the day. You should get some rest.
Lucy, what happened to 16 wasn't your fault. You were just as much a prisoner as I was.
Thanks. Good night, Desmond. I'm glad you're here.
We played Altair now, don't we? Or something like that.
What the hell? What is this? Where am I? It's Acre. That must be his target. I must have passed out. Just having some kind of weird dream. Going without sleep, who knows how long. Guess I
That's
shouldn't
his
be surprised.
Wife. Well, in Revelations, you see her again. That's his, well, girlfriend. Wife, whatever you want to call her. Obviously you can't kill her, you just have to follow her. Do Templars everywhere when they're attacking them. Huh. well, Altair and his wife make kids now, and so does Desmond and Lucy. Whatever Altair's doing right now, Desmond's doing at the same time. You learn the Brotherhood that she's Preggy's. I think she is anyway, unless I'm wrong about that. It's been a while since I played these games. Are you wrong about that? Did I get up yet then?
What the hell?
And I believe.
What is this?
Well, if you guys played the other games.
Aiken? That must be his target. I must have passed out. Just having some kind of weird dream. Going without sleep for who knows how long. Guess I shouldn't be surprised.
God, I prefer the newer games. Looking if there's any other way to get up here, but it's not. Like the music goes, sorry, is AC1. Okay, I'm confused. I'm gonna take a look around if there's nothing else. Nope, there's literally nothing else. So yeah, I gotta go back around, see the home. So there's nothing else but. Well then. There's a little thing with it. That could just be the color of the stone, or. Yes, I know, I was supposed to get up to the stick thing. There we go. It wasn't working properly. Oh wow.
The woman from Acre. What was her name? Maria. Yeah. I wonder what he wants with her. Whoa. All right. Wasn't expecting that.
She's a Templar, but she joins the assassins. Later on. Obviously. I think I'll do it anyway. From my revelations.
Why aren't I following Alta here? I'm stuck here with Maria? Oh shit. That must be. This is one weird dream.
Yeah. I think it's this person I'm thinking of. And, well, we have Arno and Elisa's story, which is all similar. The only problem is, Elisa dies.
Sorry to barge in on you like this, but it's getting late and we were... Hey, you okay?
Yeah, all good. Weird dreams, that's all.
All right. I'll let you get ready. See you in a few.
Ah, good of you to join us.
Sorry, long night.
What a professional approach.
Leave him alone.
Well, you'll forgive me if I want to get some actual work done. Madness, isn't it?
Sean, please, that's enough.
All right.
Let's have a chat and we'll get off Sean. No. Hello, Desmond. Go away. But that's all you see. Say anyway.
Hey.
Hi.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Everything's fine.
You sure?
We lost two more teams last night. That's 8 more of us just gone.
I'm sorry.
I don't know what to do anymore. It just keeps getting worse and worse.
Hey, remember what you told me? You gotta have faith. And look, here we are, safe and sound.
For how long? And when they find us, then what?
When that happens, if that happens, we'll deal with it. I'll keep you safe.
Anyway, enough with my little breakdown. I should get back to work. And so should you.
Okay. Actually, I got 10 plus points now to spend. I'll have a look at any more rewards later. Yes, keep on affecting this area. Yes, thank you.
Messer Da Vinci.
Yes.
Buongiorno e ben arrivato. I'm Elvise. Signor Donna has asked that I escort you to the workshop. Are you ready? Ah, Venezia. What other place is as beautiful, as stable, as perfect? Come, I will show you her wonders. Our first stop, the Rialto Bridge. Behold the elegance with which she spans the Grand Canal, a symbol of Venetian unity and pride. Let us continue. Here we are, San Giacomo di Rialto, oldest church in Venezia. Isn't she beautiful? And her clock tower, magnifico! Come, come, there's more to see. No other city can match the size of Venezia's markets, be it spices or silk, from near and far. There is...
You were told to stay home!
But the rent is paid! I have every right to sell here!
Emilio disagrees!
No, stop!
Let us continue the tour elsewhere.
Just last month of Visconti.
Ezio, come here. Look, isn't it amazing? Would you mind buying it for me? I left my money with my bags.
Hey, on your step, Corleone.
Not again, Gerson.
I may be expensive, but my goods are worth the extra quattrini. I've never spoken shoddy much.
And here we have the Palazzo della Seta, home to Emilio Barbarigo. Normally I'd suggest a closer look, but with the way things are now...
Why? What's happened?
He is attempting to unify the merchants beneath a single banner. There's been resistance, some of it violent.
What kind of resistance?
They say they're fighting for the people. For freedom or some such nonsense. Bagianate, if you ask me.
They destroyed my stand. I demand compensation.
Here you are, then.
The Doge will know about this. I'll report you to the council.
Good luck with that, my friend.
What are you doing?
You're under arrest for disrupting commerce.
What? You just invented that. There's no such law.
There is now.
No! Stop!
And now, I present to you your workshop, Ser Da Vinci. We spared no expense in its design. You'll see, it is perfect, as if you never left Firenze. I wish you great success, and hope you enjoy Venezia as much as she enjoys having you.
So, here we are. Exciting, isn't it? Care to come in? Maybe later. I need to visit the Palazzo della Seta. And gain an audience with Emilio. As you wish. But should you find yourself with free time, or another codex page, don't hesitate to visit. My door is always open.
Grazie, my friend.
Di nulla.
Ah, I've tried to press it. I wanted to give Leonardo a hug.
I found this awesome place for you to explore and practice your skills.
Have no
Santa Maria
what?
De Frari.
Hold on!
I marked it on
listen,
your map.
Amico. I am the law.
Stop.
What? I see him! There!
Oh my god, just give up. Thank you.
How best to get inside? Scaled the wall and... Oh, that's not good. I'll never make that jump. I need to find another way. Never did apologize for knocking me over.
No!
Va bene, where to?
The water.
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
Hola, get him!
You have a body with... I'll make sure each of you dies. Off on my own. Goddamn archers. What are you doing?
You better
hurry
get
up.
My way, sorry.
Hurry up!
I'd be better off on my own.
Gotta get away! Presto! Presto! Whatever I did to deserve this punishment, I'm sorry!
I promise I'll leave the best.
Quickly, getting closer.
I was wanting to get my blades out, but I'm keeping my guard in.
Alright, you bastards. Who wants to die first?
Quickly, they're getting closer. What are you doing? Hurry up! What are you doing? Hurry up!
No! Come any closer and I'll cut you to pieces.
Goddamn archers!
Oh, hell's escaped. Just one quiet day! One quiet day!
What are you doing? Hurry up!
Oh my god, shut the fuck up and suck my dick.
What are you doing? Hurry up!
Shut the fuck up. Ugh.
My leg.
I never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Onorato, Rosa. I'm Ezio.
I know. I hope you weren't planning on leaving me here.
Go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go! I'll deal with the guards.
You shouldn't be up here.
Kill them, Ezio, quickly!
I want it stopped. Ora!
You want this?
Keep going, Ezio. Clear the way for us.
They're all over the rooftops.
Do something quickly!
What the devil are you doing over here?
But you! I want him stopped! Ora!
If he can clear.
Figlia di puttana! Stop them!
Don't worry, we'll catch him!
You're dead!
We're actually going to leave that episode in a second. Yeah. I'm going to leave that episode in. We've got a sass like button. Subscribe to Jobber today. I'll see you guys in the next episode. And peace on Earth.